Andrew Offen racing for the Phoebe's Fire Handicap, the first race of the afternoon. And as they settle down to race, out to the front there's Chundu being joined up on the outside there by Forest Hills, very close to them. Then we've got Teresa Mandis, Jorel and Rani Thea all together, about 2.5 lengths behind Krishna and Ashiki in the rear. They go past the 800-meter marker, Chundu cutting the wind by about a length there from Jorel on the inside. Up on the outside there is the favorite, Forest Hills. A length behind there in fourth is Ace Amandus. Another length behind Ace Amandus, Ashiki making a forward move. Then there's Rani Thea, one behind, and that's Krishna. They're beginning to negotiate the turn now, and it continues to be Chundu just a shade ahead there. The Forest Hills being pushed up on the outside. Right behind them there comes Jorel. Then there's Ace Amandus, and followed by Rani Thea looking for a run on the inside. But as they straighten for the final run in, and Forest Hills down the center, just the leader there from Chundu, then comes Rani Thea, and Ace Amandus also coming up with a run on the stand side. But it's Forest Hills who's kicked away by about a length and a half, 2 lengths there from Rani Thea, trying to get up on the outside. Forest Hills and Rani Thea, but Forest Hills is just going to hold on here from Rani Thea. Then comes Ace Amandus, followed there by Jorel.